Don't mind them. To our meeting. That's a good tea. The fussy ground-loving rats don't drink it, though.
Radiation! Radiation!
Radiation, my ass! Radiation. Just look at us! Dangerous. We're all healthy as can be! Thanks for coming here. See how happy my boys are? We don't really have anyone to talk to here anymore.
They all left.
We're all but forgotten here. Even Roman forgot about us. Yet he was here with us when we built this base. All the boys remember that. Don't you now?
Yes, he was here!
I remember. We all remember. That's right, boys. You all remember. But that bastard just forgot! And the other ground-loving rats, too! They all forgot! We're protecting them all with our lives here. At first, they were so happy. They shouted, "We'll kill all the bandits! The pioneers are cowards! The teacher is wrong! We're better off attacking!" Didn't they, boys?
Yeah, they did!
They shouted their throats sore! Yeah, louder than those bandits we shot! There you have it. My boys do remember. And those don't. You could always count on them when you wanted someone to shout and call pioneers names. Aye, but when the going got tough, and the Aquas started attacking in their hundreds, they changed their tune.
Oh, radiation! Oh, it's dangerous! Oh, the girls say, teacher told them to tell us that we have to get out!
Well, fighting the Aquas ain't as fun as hanging bandits from the posts. You can rob the bandits when you kill them, but mutants don't have much worth taking. So who cares if they're about to eat the whole valley, right? Pathetic rats. That's who they are.
Ground-loving rats.
A bit late to start listening to the teacher, too. Though, those rats don't care whom they listen to. Be it teacher or the girls. If doing so gives them an excuse for chickening out. So, they all left. Cowards. Even the pioneers have more spine than that slime. They followed Ludmilla to the dam. They were going to take the tunnels and then go along the reservoir, those adventurers. I've no idea if they actually got anywhere. But they weren't afraid of no radiation, that's for certain. Well, the only person who still has balls in that sorry lot is Olga. She did visit us a lot here, and she always thrashed those cowards at council sessions.
Visit us, my ass! It's you who she visits!
Yeah, right. Me! Though, if not for my spine wound, Olga and I would have turned this valley upside down. But now, who needs a cripple? To hell with her! Leaving already?
The truck is being repaired. I sent two guys to look for Anna's medicine. Katya found its name. But it was an experimental thing, and military to boot. You can't really expect to find it in a village pharmacy, much less one that's been looted 20 years ago. Are you back, son? How was it?
Nothing again.
Just this.
What is it?
It's a painkiller. We
need this too.
Bah! I say, go to hell and let us have our peace and quiet. Yeah, peace and quiet. That's what we need. That's my crew. Well, to peace and quiet, boys.
Thank you.